The pro-life group Live Action released an explosive report today exposing corruption and scandal in America's top abortion provider, Planned Parenthood. The report documents 6 years of undercover investigations at clinics in the U.S. It reveals what Live Action president Lila Rose calls, quote, an institutionalized pattern of dangerous and illegal behavior. And it shows evidence on how Planned Parenthood has hidden sexual abuse of children, aided sexual exploitation of young girls, and facilitated sex-selective abortions.
The reality is Planned Parenthood and their supposedly pro-women allies, really pro-abortion allies, are so insistent on abortion and protecting it as if it's some kind of a human right that they'll even go as far as targeting little girls in the late term for violent sex-selective abortions.
The report is part of a campaign asking citizens and lawmakers to speak out against the Planned Parenthood Abortion Federation. You can visit CBNNews.com to read the full report and find out how you can get involved.